Throughout humanity's lineage, separated cultures have developed spiritual traditions which have recognized light as a source and foundation of all manifestation. From cosmic formations and planetary development to organic matter and the physical body, all reality is developing from a manifold of light. The Christian tradition embraces the existence of a glorious, luminous body which manifests itself in a deeper spiritual experience. Tibetan Buddhism and Taoism consider the existence of a body of light known as the rainbow body, formed by multiple chromatic frequencies and associated with the experience of more sublime states of consciousness. In the Jewish Kabbalah, the light occupies a central place related to the five phases of the cosmic creative process, where in each phase of this process, the creation utilizes a specific type of light. The idea that light is the foundation of all matter has gained scientifically with the advent of quantum physics and Einstein's theory of relativity. According to Einstein's theory, matter can be understood as light energy, condensed to a slow enough vibration to see and interact with. Recently, physicists have observed that when the electron, matter, encounters the positron, antimatter, light is produced. The reverse also happens when light breaks down into matter and antimatter. According to advanced physics, light is imprisoned by the force of gravity, which when sufficiently intense is able to bend the light. Today, many scientific discoveries are revealing the importance of light and electromagnetic fields in regulating numerous molecular, chemical, organic, and neurophysiological processes. In humans, these fields are related to the electromagnetic body and were initially identified by Gerwich in 1944. Many of the intercellular communications are mediated by light particles called biophotons. According to Popp, 1979, these biophotons may also be associated with cell growth and differentiation. In addition to a constant expression of light being generated through every biological reaction occurring endlessly in the body, classical and non-classical electromagnetic fields known as biofields have also been found permeating the unbound physical chemistry of the body. These biofields provide the mechanism for self-organization in living organisms. Biofields are electromagnetic webs capable of syntrophy, orchestrating information within the body into higher magnitudes of complexity and order. The ongoing mysteries and unsolved problems in the study of evolutionary development and morphogenesis reveal that beyond the well-established science of molecular biology, there is a more subtle network of energetic communication that is involved in the organization of molecular, chemical, biological, and neurophysiological processes. The communication infrastructure is provided by networks of biophonetic light traveling in subtle physical structures related to acupuncture meridians. These optical structures transmit light data throughout the body, just as digital information streams through fiber optic cables in your computer network. These cables of light carry frequencies and information which inform the developmental balance of a living biological system. Science is discovering many phenomena, such as the storage and exchange of information through the biological system, that cannot be explained solely through mechanistic biomolecular interactions. We must embrace the reality of subtle energetic systems forming biological processes. Similar to how computer software creates cyberspace beyond the physical structures of the mechanistic hardware, the biophonetic light network extends beyond the dense matter of the material body into a second body of consciousness, the vital body. The vital body is a dimensional field of awareness containing structural models for life. This intelligence network hosts the blueprints capable of organizing the chemical, molecular, and physiological processes that create and sustain the immense complexity of living organisms.